series were was very good due to two, three reasons. One was it was a small focus group. So instead of hearing too many opinions, it was a small focus group and we got to hear of actual examples which were implemented in different organizations. The second thing is that there were many new ideas which were shared. Headcount versus heart count versus headcount, 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 concept. That is something new which I'll definitely look at implementing in my organization. Definitely the hierarchical model which Dr. Ravi talked about, from do to dream. How do you engage an employee's whole being, a person's whole being, instead of just concentrating on their productivity bit? That was something very unique.